Y'all have to bear with me. I ain't just kind of using this GoPro for the first time. You can see I held it on the lower side because I wanted it to go downhill. Wasn't wanting it to go up in here. It's going against the grain the way I want to skid it. So this is the tree right here. You can see that. That's a 24-inch bar. So that tree's about 32 inches through, I'm guessing. Pretty good pine tree. There's a lot of them in here we're gonna be cutting on. As you can see them in the distance. A couple big daddies right out there, bigger than this one, but that's what we're doing today. Appreciate y'all watching, and let's go cut some.